There are ways to prove that the movement is created by those taking part. In 1853, a scientist called Michael Faraday created a test to discover where the movement was coming from during similar paranormal demonstrations. We recreated Faraday's experiment with a group of 21st century young people who were able to make a glass move on a Ouija board. Faraday suggested placing layers of card on the moving item, in our case, the glass. As the glass moves, the layers of card also move. However, this movement will be different depending upon where the force is coming from. If the glass was being moved by spirits, then the layers of card would be dragged along behind, sloping away from the direction of movement. To simulate this effect, we dragged the glass with a piece of cotton. However, if the movement was coming from one or more of the people touching the glass, then the layers of card would move first, sloping in front of the glass. Faraday's experiment confirmed that the force was being applied by the people touching the moving object. When we placed layers of card on top of the glass, our results matched Faraday's. The Ouija board may seem strange and spooky, but it can be explained with science. The secret is idiomotor action and expectation. It has nothing to do with the paranormal.